Ladies and gentlemen, we have for you this evening a short interlude before the main event, the Our Dog's Fabulous Traveling Road Show. And in this small interim, ladies and gentlemen, if there is anyone who needs to sit here in front, there are some spaces available. So don't be shy. Quit acting cool. And sit down on your asses. Here. Thank you, sir. Your manhood is still intact. Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin, I'd like to invite to the stage Las Vegas local, who shall show you his eye-opening act, which you will scarcely believe. Or you may, it's not written down that you should. So let me introduce you to the stage, my friend, Andres.
I'm just doing some video, kind of panning.
Look, Gus.
So, anyway, this is all, it breaks it all down. It's, you know, it's really dry, but I'm sure you've got some ideas that like the dry technical stuff.
Really?
God Almighty. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Have you shown that to him?
One of them for me too. Somebody has told him about it, though. I know that. Oh, what's with them when they told him about that?
No cameras.
All
right. Oh my god.
So awesome.
I've never did one.
Alright, I need the marker for you.
What are we doing?
I am donating signed, one-of-a-kind signed photocopies of Eric Dakota wearing motorcycle gear and Todd Almighty with a full head of hair.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're raffle items. It's on Las Vegas.
Number one on
that number. God, what a oh. That's a good one, dude.
Dudley.
You haven't seen it? Oh. I've forgotten all about it.
I have the original on my computer, so be careful. You better sign it. Or I'll Photoshop dicks all over it.
Photoshop.
Okay, one of one.
Okay.
Do that? And he'll add two zeros after that last one.
That's one of the measure of a number. This will come back.
Photoshop again, okay.
Essence! God is good!
I feel like I'm drunk.
He's oh, a yeah. Like essence! Permeate! You know that she's
in well.
One next string to another! And the friends just might ask me. Yes, they might have maybe one day you'll find true love. Say maybe. There must be a solution to the one thing.
Okay.
Elaine, do you have anything you'd like to say for posterity?
This is true dedication to a friend that I adore, and I would not do this for anybody else but you, Angel. Yeah. Love you.
You're just tired of your lucky balls, aren't you? Did you see his lucky balls?
Okay. You got to sit on the back too. You got black balls. You got black balls. You got black balls.
Well, that.
I didn't. I really haven't known Angel that long. I got to meet her and got to really know her when we were sitting on the board of APP for 1999. The very first time I remember meeting Angel was we were all elected to the board. We were all summoned to a hotel room by the president at that time, Gaudi. Now, I don't know how many of you know Gaudi, but we were literally summoned into the room. There was incense burning. There was little treats all over the place. We were asked to hold hands. We were asked to sit down on the floor. And he proceeded to hit a little chime once, twice, and to quote Luis, I'm not into any of that booga booga stuff either, and I can tell neither was Elaine. We were told to close our eyes and meditate. And, you know, not really being into it, I like started to open my eyes just a little bit, and I looked over to Elaine, and she was doing the exact same thing. And the only thing that really cut the tension in this very first board meeting that we all got to meet, Bethra gets up. She had her panties drying on the outside balcony. Now, thank you.
Thank you.
You can't even stand on it holding still.
Back there in line, listen. have to say, guys, that was the best one yet. That was the best one yet.